Can Performance Labs Team boost your energy? And is it worth supplementing? Well, let's find out. Hey, what's up, Greg here from Your Inception. If you want to learn top secrets about nootropics, subscribe below to start your journey. Today we're gonna talk about Performance Labs Team. Now, what exactly is Performance Labs Team? As a supplement brand, Performance Lab provides some of the highest rated products in the nootropic market. So far, the company had avoided stimulants completely, building their brand around purely non-stimulant products. So, why the change of heart with a new steam product? Well, it seems that Performance Lab may have detected a gap in the nootropic market with the need for safe but effective and balanced stimulation. But instead of putting together a multitude of stimulants, the company spent time devising a product that offers clean stimulation sans the jitters. So in this video, we're gonna look at the benefits of Performance Lab Steam, side effects, dosage, and at the end of the video, we're going to tell you if you recommend the product or not. So if you're ready, let's just begin. Now on the surface, Performance Lab Steam seems like any other stimulant that helps users to keep going when they want to work harder, but also don't want to drink coffee. But when you look deeper, it is actually a brain supplement that doesn't rely as much on caffeine as it does on the combination of expertly selected ingredients to give your brain the right boost. With this formula, caffeine only acts as an instigator to get things going. The rest of the benefits come from what the other ingredients do synergistically. But to understand it a little bit better, you'll have to take a closer look at what makes up the rest of this formula. So Performance Lab Steam contains of 7 ingredients. And those ingredients can help you multitask, handle stress, boost alertness, enhance memory, and even improve your mood. By the way guys, are you taking any other stimulants for boosting your energy? Let us know in the comment section below. Some of the most important compounds you can find in Performance Lab Steam are the following. First, let's look at natural caffeine. In its purest form, coffee Robusta is coffee that hasn't been roasted yet, and it is the form of caffeine that Performance Lab Steam uses. With only 50 milligrams, Steam gives you about the same jolt as a shot of espresso. So what you get is a stimulating, targeted dose, but without going overboard. As such, you avoid the jittery side effects of coffee. The second ingredient is L-theanine. If any substance is the perfect anti-caffeine, it is L-theanine. That's why it's a popular addition to numerous gym supplements, where it helps counter the potential side effects of heavily dosed stimulants, with caffeine ranking the most prominent. Performance Lab Steam contains 100 milligrams of L-theanine. Then there's L-tyrosine. Tyrosine counts as another nootropic that is added for relieving stress and improving focus benefits. And you can find 250 milligrams of L-tyrosine in this formula. And at the end, there are B-complex B vitamins. As you can see, every ingredient in this Steam formula has been selected carefully to carry out a very precise role. So what about the B vitamins? Well, these vitamins in question here are B2, B6, B9, and B12. Incidentally, these 4 vitamins tend to drop in levels with caffeine consumption, and restocking them is essential. And that's why Performance Lab added them to this formula. By the way guys, if you like this video, please press the like button below. We'll be super happy about it. So the question is, does Performance Lab Steam actually work? Well, based on our experience, yes, definitely. When we were taking and supplementing Performance Lab Steam, we managed to feel many positive benefits. We felt more alert, more focused, we had more energy, we were generally more motivated, and we felt more productive. It seems that Performance Lab smartly combined different compounds that provide those benefits, and they did it in a way that generally leaves no side effects. Since we mentioned the side effects, can you actually expect any kind of side effects when you supplement Performance Lab Steam? Well, based on our experience and the research we've done, not really. Performance Lab Steam seems like a very safe formulation. Also, the amount of caffeine is very low in this formula, so you shouldn't worry about any kind of side effects. Before you start supplementing it, if you decide to do that, we generally suggest that you consult your doctor. So what's the optimal dosage of Performance Lab Steam? Well, as it's suggested by the manufacturer, you need to take 1 capsule per day for optimal results. We experimented with 2 capsules and then with 3 capsules, but we got the best results with 1 to 2 capsules, and you don't really want to overdose on it because it contains caffeine It's a very well dosed formulation, so do follow the recommendations from the manufacturer. Also, be aware of how much caffeine you take besides the one you get from Performance Lab Steam, because you really don't want to overdose on caffeine. So the final question is, should you avoid the product, should you consider buying it, or should you simply go to the store and buy it? Well, based on our experience and the benefits we noticed, you should simply go to the store and buy it. If you want to improve your focus, if you want to improve your attention and boost your energy, Performance Lab Steam can definitely do that in a great way. And that's why we recommend buying Performance Lab Steam. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us. Don't forget subscribing to this channel. Don't forget to follow Your Inception on Facebook and Instagram. And we hope to see you soon again. Take care.